So if I'm at home by myself doing my social distancing and just working with myself, we've already discussed what it looks like with a person, but here's what it looks like when you're at home practicing on your own. So my hands are, I'm gonna have this up, my hands come up, okay? I'm using my hands to flinch, react to, oh my gosh, something's coming in. And, or I'm going, hey, why are you messing with me? I didn't do anything. You might be backing up or whatever, okay? But as the person decides to attack you, again, I don't wanna stand here and be trying to decide how I'm gonna fight this person, left side, right side, whatever. He's gonna tell me, or she's gonna tell me by the way they strike. So if they're coming in, I'm going to block to that side, block to that side. So my arms are moving, but I wanna keep my elbow bent and down so that as their body weight comes in, they run into this elbow. I don't want to extend it and they slip underneath and they get into my body. I want to keep them at a distance. I'm holding them off with this arm. And this angle here, I'm using my own head and neck to make sure that I'm on this side of the person's neck with this arm. And this now represents their arm. So as I come up and I'm blocking and I'm putting this forearm on their neck and I'm pulling their wrist here, now I can work this setting the table. And the way you work the setting the table is, it's you're steering it like a stick. So you take their arm, you grab the back of their head, you have their wrist, you raise the arm up and you push the head down. Once you get to this point, their feet will break and they'll drop. And as they drop down and you're holding the wrist, you drive the wrist down, reach up and you grab that elbow, pull it up and turn your body sideways into their back. Because they're sitting here facing you just like Troy was a second ago. So from here, when it's time to go and time to leave, I can simply turn and escape, slamming him down to the ground. So this allows me then to just practice my basic understanding. I'm standing here, somebody's coming in. Oh, they go to throw a punch and it's coming from this side. I split the body, push the head down, roll it up, drive them down, push the arm down, pull the elbow, drop them and move back. But notice how my hands follow my hands, they stay together. Everything's right in here. You're able to do it with the bandana. Okay.